In 1983, 10 years after the Spurs initially took to the floor in San Antonio, the first all-decade team was named. Captain late, James Silas, the first Spur to have his number retired, led the way at point guard. Scorer deluxe Mike Mitchell was a forward, along with the leader of the Bruise Brothers, Mark Olberding. The A-Train, Artis Gilmore, the NBA's all-time leader in field goal percentage, was the center. And the shooting guard? Just the skinny kid who wore number 44 and liked to finger roll, George Gervin.